He likes to experiment on his dog, Abercrombie, in the hopes of creating a horrible zombie. So he and his horrible zombie dog could go searching for victims in the London fog. The years of isolation had made him quite weak. So he took out some paper and scrawled with a pen, he reached for the door, but fell limp and lifeless down on the floor. As he quoted the His mother said, you're not possessed and you're not almost dead. These games that you play are all in your head. You're not Vincent Price, you're Vincent Malloy. You're not tormented or insane, you're just a young boy. You're 7 years old and you're my son.